Sonny, it looks like you've been kind of been used more in some blitz packages with Knowles in the last couple of weeks. Like, I guess what makes you so effective when kind of attacking the quarterback from the position you're at right now?
I think it helps. I mean, you know, I'm a big guy. I got some speed. I think at times I need to be a little better at using my speed. So that's something I just work on with Coach Jay. And, you know, obviously our defensive line is really good. So, you know, that offensive line, they have enough handle on them. So he sends the speed off the edge. It makes it even worse. So.
Mm-hmm. They seem to just be all clicking, just like defensive line kind of blitz packages. Like, it seems like everything's just coming together right now for you guys.
Yeah, I mean, I think we're just scheming it up week to week, whatever they feel like is best for that week.
What do you mean better using your speed?
You know, sometimes as a blitzer, I think you can see this happens to some guys across the country. You know, sometimes you get a little choppy. You know, it's just me critiquing myself. That's all it is.
Watching you, we see you sub in and out with Jordan on passing downs, but you've covered really, really well this year. How would you assess your coverage?
I think I got some work to do. I mean, there's been a few times where the ball didn't come my way. You know, I think I could have been a little better on my technique and just things like that. You know, there's always something to get better at.
Is your confidence growing in that regard then?
Yeah, I think I am. You know, it helps when you're going against the best receivers in the country. So, I mean, if you're able to cover them, you can cover anybody.
Have you seen a guy like Wisconsin's running back? I mean, he's a pretty fast for a big dude.
Yeah, I mean, he's a really good player. You know, I think he's not the first really good running back we played. I think Notre Dame had a good running back, obviously. Mm-hmm. Penn State had really good running backs. But yeah, he's a really good player. You know, he's big, like you said, fast. You know, when he gets going, he can go get like a big long run, you know what I'm saying? For how it's, I don't think you see that for a dude that size to have that kind of breakaway speed.
A lot of his yards come after contact. I think like 2/3 of them come after contact. Does he, like, when you watch him on film, does he look like a guy you can hard to bring down, like 3 yards?
I mean, I think the biggest thing is just wrapping him up. You know, you're not going to try and hit him up high. You can't come reaching. He's going to give you a stiff arm. So you got to be a sure tackler and do it. It's going to be like a swim to the ball, you know, all 11.
Sonny, I mean, obviously you were a freshman last year, played some big time snaps. What does it say about a guy like Jermaine to come in his first major snaps in that type of environment to play the way he did?
I think it just shows the work he's put in since when he got here. I think it shows how much confidence Coach Knowles has in him. And, you know, obviously he got out there, the stage wasn't too big for him, and he did what he does. I mean, he's a baller. I think he's going to be a really good player.
What was your first impression of him when you got here this
spring? I think he loves to compete. You know, I love Jermaine. I feel like I treat him like a little brother, but yeah, he loves to compete. He's competitive.
Sonny, not so much physically, but mentally, how much playing last year as a true freshman when you still should have been in high school helping you right now?
I think it helped me a lot. I think it gives you confidence, like you said. You know, I'm out there playing a few snaps in the Peach Bowl. You know, when I was a freshman in high school, I wouldn't think I was going to be doing that at 18. So, yeah, it gave me a lot of confidence, kind of got me comfortable with the system. So I think I'm further ahead than I would have been.
Last year's game against Wisconsin was kind of like the first time you sort of have like a bigger role in the game. It was like that night game. Yeah. What do you remember about that? Sort of like being used in some of the heavier personnel.
Kind of yeah, I remember that. I was kind of in there on like when they had 12 personnel and stuff like that. Yeah, I just remember, you know, Coach E just threw me in the fire, you know? I mean, I wasn't really, obviously I was ready, but I didn't know he was really going to put me out there. So, you know, when you're a freshman, you're kind of surprised when you actually get out there. The field feels big, but, you know, I think it helped me. You know, that was my first bit of action. It was a super physical game, but yeah, I think that was a big moment for my freshman year last year.
Did you know during the week you were going to play, or was it like kind of a surprise?
Yeah, I knew I was going to play, but you know, when you get out there, it's a little different. You know, it's my first time really, really playing, so.
You know, talking to Buckeyes over the years, they talk about how the Wisconsin game is the hardest hitting game of the year, and for that to be basically your introduction to Big Ten football, like, how much have you carried that over, and what was that like?
I think it gave me a pretty good introduction to Big Ten football. You know, I was going head-to-head with some fullback from their team last year. I forget what number it was, but, you know, he could hit. But, yeah, it was an introduction, like you said, and I think it helped me. You know, it kind of catapulted me into that season.
To let you know that you can play at this level?
Yeah, I think so. You know, obviously it showed me some stuff to work on, but, yeah, it gave me a little confidence, you know, to play in a big game like that.
Sonny, you came in with Kenyatta Jackson, that sack that he had at the end of the game. What was your reaction to that and to see him kind of break through?
Man, Kenyatta's a great player. And I don't think some people realize how good he is. I mean, he's going to be a really good player. I think he's going to be one of the, like, a first-round draft kind of guy. So, I mean, he's got a high ceiling. He works hard. You know, he's a humble guy. He doesn't say too much. But, you know, I love Kenyatta. He's a great player.
Sonny, I don't know if you've talked about this already this season. I just was looking at it Saturday. You and Lorenzo on kick coverage, standing there next to each other. Like, just – what's that like? Do you have brother talk while you're out there waiting for the kick, or what's?
I think the first kickoff is a pretty cool moment. You know, obviously he's probably going to redshirt this year, so he's not playing every single game. So for that to be one of his games and us to be out there together, it's a super cool moment. I think it's something you got to cherish.
Did you pick up parents get like a good shot of you guys out there together?
You know, my sister, she's actually a photographer, so she takes a lot of the pictures.
Oh, good. Okay. And a game like this, like even Penn State last week, we were trying to talk about, hey, well, you guys play three linebackers sometimes against a team like that. And Coach Knowles at times was kind of like, well, you know, Sonny's kind of like a linebacker anyway, right? Some of the stuff you do is like a Sam linebacker. Could you ever be, like, do you ever think you might end up as a linebacker at some point? Or no, you have skills that really fit best as the kind of safety you are right now?
I think potentially I could play a linebacker, but I think right now I think I have some skills where I can be a really effective safety. But, I mean, yeah, obviously it's a thought for how big – I'm a big guy, so obviously I've thought about, like, I might lose a linebacker eventually. I'm not sure what that's going to be right now. You know, right now I'm a safety. You know, I think Coach Knowles uses me well, and I'm just trying to execute my role right now.
And when you – but when you're down in the box, right, having – you talk about last year taking on a fullback in this class, like, how comfortable are you when you're that close? How comfortable are you in the run game doing stuff like that?
I mean, that feels kind of more natural to me. I think something I had to get comfortable with over the summer and in camp coming into season was more like the in space, you know, in the slot. That's not something I really played before, in the slot, man-to-man. But I think I've got more comfortable with that, you know, going against those guys every day in the summer in camp. Okay. So, yeah, I think that feels more natural, though.
Yeah.
All right, Sonny. Thank you, buddy.